that I drew myself. He thinks that Robert did the whole strip, so I kind of
thank you. shows some of the comics, for example, or talking about the actual together. And then there are all these cheap comics that we've collected, released in bookstores. And there's a strip in this collection where you work both visually and in text to work with people like the world as an influence on you.
Do you feel that this constant reevaluation of things that we once considered cheap and slim for masses can still educate new students who are trying to get into comics now?
Sure, absolutely. Yeah. I often encourage like young artists to look at that stuff. The EC comics is so much there to learn about technique and stuff like that. Of course, they really should never pick up anything.